Definitely when you become a Chief, any division game is a big deal, especially against Oakland. I got to taste a little bit of that last year, my first year here, and it's always a battle. I know you guys seen last year when we went down there, but it's always a battle, and hopefully we can come on top this year.
Does it feel different than other division games, or is it just kind of another game to the Chiefs?
No, this game is definitely, I would say, always the toughest, most physical game out of our division games. You know, the rivalry between these two teams is great.